Drone operators from Ukraine's Azov Special Operations Forces rescued a number of Ukrainian fighters who had been surrounded and fired on by Russian army personnel in the eastern city of Bakhmut. The Azov fighters confused Russian troops by firing shells at them from a drone, allowing their fellow comrades to flee the siege.
It's okay.